afternoon. What could be better?
Fuck, we gotta get up early today for this shit.
Damn shit, early, God bastards.
Fucking God, shit, fuck, fuck.
Hey, getting up early.
Yeah. So who had to get up early today? Who had to skip some sort of job?
Well, obviously everybody.
Seriously, who had to skip work today to come out and hang out with me today? Thank you guys so much for coming out today, because you guys make our whole life.
Thank you for coming out for brunch this morning.
After the show, we're all going to have a nice little afternoon delight. And that means we're all going to have sex.
Why could give my case a good one? And if it falls back, come to me like a drum.
watching the puddles gather.
Seriously though, thanks for coming out early in the morning. That's pretty cool.
Yeah, that's cool.
We thought this was gonna be like Plan to Nobody or something.
Hey, is this next song, is this a new one? Or
we're like, nobody gets up that early.
Is that which one we're on now?
No, it's not new yet. It's the new song off the first album.
Yeah, yeah. This song's about threesomes, and we had a threesome this morning when we bought some poor people some
breakfast. No.
Oh yeah, hey.
It's the first song on the new album.
Right. Oh, that one.
We went out to
my
eat
bad,
breakfast
homie.
This morning. Tell them the story.
This is a good story. This is a fucking good story. Scandal people for free lunches and shit.
Scandalous people. Bastards. These chicks just followed us into the restaurant and were like, hey, can we eat with you guys? And we're like, yeah.
Fuck yeah, bro.
And then they
hey.
Walked up without paying. So we
and they didn't pay. They made us pay. Which is okay since we're rich, but
scavengers. That's what we call those kind of guys. Scavengers.
Who do you think we are? Corn?
This is called Flight 601. It goes like this.
Thank you. strings. Because earlier I might have broke a string.
Everybody, do like this. Everybody. Yeah. Put your hands up because this is a fucking metal song.
It's a song about...
Let's go!
I was asking a little earlier people about having threesomes. So you guys are still totally down to have threesomes, huh? No, seriously, seriously. If you've never actually had one, but you're wanting to try, just make some noise. I love playing for open-minded individuals. And if you know it's all in your mind, take your time.
Off the blue record. Everybody say
the blue record, the blue record, the blue record. Hey, this one's off the blue record.
Who's what?
This one. What's up the wrong with your mama, huh?
She drive a beat up ass Impala. She got one leg bit shorter. Her left arm is longer. Yeah. Hey, then we have another one. Oh, wait. Go to the bad boys one. Do the bad boys.
Bad boys, bad boys. The fuck you on do? The fuck you on do when they come for you? Bad boys, bad boys.
The fuck you on do? Fuck you on do, y'all.
Hey,
fuck you on do.
Fuck this rap shit, dude. I'm gonna sing a love song.
That's the new name of our new record.
Hey, so that's what I do. I'm a love song-o-matic.
That was excellent.
Serious, that was excellent. I expect too much. Okay.
Never I swear I didn't say it made you cry. But in all honesty, never would have deserved it.
Yeah. say we play a Jolly Green Dumbass song. Yeah. Jingling, yeah. By the way, I have t-shirts over there. How come you guys didn't tell me my guitar was out of tune and shit? No, this is called Jolly Green Dumbass. It goes like this.
I said, by the way, we have t-shirts over there. You thought that's what I said? Why the fuck is that so funny, dude? I'm just trying to sell a little merch here.
What?
Where about the blue bird?
Shut up. Jolly Green Dumbass. Here we go. Don't pay attention to the car.
Thank you.
on her now.
Hold on, there's a telephone call.
Who this?
Who this is?
What?
Blue.
Man, it's Blue? This is White.
Oh, it's Humpy. We're like a white.
Actually, you're a little bit like brown.
Hey, how come you're not here at the show today?
What?
Hey, how come you're not here at the show today?
Because I'm off the cut.
Your mom's a freaking cunt, lady.
Hey, there's this girl.
This girl just told the whole show that your mom was a cunt.
Hey, everybody. Blue's mom is a cunt. She said it herself.
She's Blue.
Hey, your mom's here, though.
Hey, Blue, your mom's here.
Blue, your mom's here, and she's actually, she really is a cunt.
She is a cunt.
Better than you talk
back
at the other girl.
Blue, we gotta go. We got shit to do. People to see.
What?
Really? Take time out of the show to take this picture quick.
I'm gonna play another song real quick. I'm gonna play a song called All My Fault.
Wait, here we go. One, two, three, go.
Emo's good. You know what emo does for you?
Day like
vagina, very, very moist.
Nice and cold, milk, and a horse,
it's true.
And a hoodie, and an emo song.
That's all you need.
And a sweater vest.
It's a nice emo song, and a bath.
A sweater vest!
This is an emo song for this guy here. Are you ready? The emo song?
We're gonna make it.
I see some pretty ladies. I think I'm gonna have to go stroll around, dude.
What are you talking about? Hey, all you gotta do is give me the word, dude. I'm ready to go party.
I was just wondering, like, if they were, like, one of the...
You guys know who the Cure is? You know who the Cure is? I'm gonna play a Cure song.
Okay.
Our style, though.
What?
I am now ready to play the Cure.
Thank you.
I said that in secret code for you, my friend. That's Rhino, our tour manager. Everybody say, what's up? No, I ain't doing like I said. Go, what's up?
What up, big boss?
What's up, Rhino? Rhino! Like a Teletubby.
Teletubbies actually says, hey,
it does, I swear to God, the red one.
The red one?
Yeah, I swear to God. Don't go into any KB stores, any fucking Toys R Us, go grab one of those red Teletubbies by the neck, squeeze his ass, and he goes,
hey, it only works if he's in your pants.
So this is a song about a really big penis.
Oddly enough, we are lacking in that part. Nobody likes to pretend that we do have rather big penises. Is there anybody in the audience who has a really big penis? All of our Orlando brethren, put your hands in the air if you got a big penis. It's getting up there, come on, it's going, it's going. There you go, and your bumper's got a reminder. He's shy. All the ladies in the audience who really, really enjoy big penis.
Fucking funny to us, but
no sex to anybody else. So I'm gonna explain this to you really quick. No, easy. Goes like this.
Mary can't do. Go wash your hands with your fucking shampoo. Come on, Mary. Mary can't do. Wash your fucking stinking
the biggest fucking mosh pit in all these movies.